This book is called Walking the Bear by Nicola Davis. The story is set in India. And the series is called Heroes of the Wild. I'll name a couple of the books for you. The Lion Who Stole My Arm, Manatee Baby, The Elephant Road, The Whale Who Saved Us, Leopard's Tale. The story is about a boy named Zaki and two cubs named Lilu and Beasley. And his father wants them to become circus bears, but Zaki doesn't want them to become circus bears. So he takes them to the wild, and that's where and he begins training them to go in the wild and live in the wild naturally. And they it's really hard for them to find a home in the beginning, but then they find a jungle temple, and then they make a home there, and that's about it at the end. I really like this book. I really, really like this book because it was about animals and nature and releasing the animals back into the wild. And also, I think that most people would like it because it's an adventure story. The end.